All right, so tip number one with shadow boxing, this is gonna sound like common sense, but it's punches, punching, mixing up your punches, throwing a variety of punches, I should say. You can't shadow box without punching because you're basically punching the air or you're punching a shadow target or throwing punches in the mirror, right? So when I'm shadow boxing, I gotta focus on my punches, okay? That's the first thing you're focusing on, the first key is punches.